Tutorial Pop is for how-to video creators who want versatile tools to make flawless tutorial videos. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Tutorial Pop, with some additional effects in the Effects browser. The title templates are broken up into categories: calls to action, cursors, end screens, focus, highlighter, keystroke, lower third, opener, pan and zoom, and pointers. So all of the different templates you need for a stylized tutorial video are available for you here. I've got some tutorial footage on my timeline. Let's take a look at some of these templates to build out a proper tutorial. Let's start with an opener. I'll drag it before the clips on my timeline. There are a ton of customization options here. First, I'll customize the colors in the box section. I'll duplicate these same colors down in the circle section. There's a drop zone here for a logo. I'm not going to use this, so I'll drop the opacity and customize the text for my needs. That was easy. Let's use the lower third template to note the steps of our tutorial here. I can position, scale, and rotate the title with the on-screen controls. I'll go ahead and customize my colors and add in my text using the text inspector. At the top of the parameters, there's a handy flip parameter I can check if I'd like the text and the graphic justified differently. There's a darken slider that allows me to add a little slash of shadow behind the text. This is a nice touch. Now that I have it customized how I like it, I will option drag it to the other clips and customize each of those titles for the tutorial steps. The pointer graphics are a great way to call out some items in the footage. I like pointer 3. I'll customize the text and colors and position it where I'd like it. In the effects browser are some frames that allow me to feature a portion of the clip. I'll duplicate this clip and drop the circular frame on the top copy. The on-screen controls allow me to change the magnification and position of the clip within the frame. I'll change the color of the frame and add a slight drop shadow so it pops a bit. There are a bunch of templates specific to software tutorial videos, such as cursors and mouse clicks, highlighters, and keystrokes. Add social media calls to action as well. Use the pan and zoom title templates to add some motion to static shots, or use the transform effect in the effects browser to add some scaling or 3D rotation to your shots. I just scratched the surface of everything you get in Tutorial Pop. This product is a must-have set of templates for any content creator. Download a free trial today, right from the FxFactory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at FxFactory.com.